Okay, so I just restarted from the checkpoint, and then I tried to start an episode. And then I had interruptions. Twice! Twice! In the span of fucking 2 minutes! So I had to just stop my recording and say screw it. And I just restarted. Because, oh my goodness, the interruptions were too much. Alright, where the fuck do I go from here? I go up. I'm a dumbass. Why'd I go down? See, that's another thing. I don't know where the fuck I'm going because I'm having to deal with people. It's like, yeesh, I love my family, I really do, but when I'm recording and I get interrupted, it irritates the hell out of me because it ruins the whole recording. That's why I try to do this at a time that I think nobody's gonna fucking bother me. But it seems like no matter what time I start recording, I'm always interrupted at some point. Because it seems like people just don't know when to not interrupt me. My dad's like, record at nighttime. I'm like, I am recording at nighttime. You still interrupt. It's like, what do you want me to do? Do I look like I care if I'm not allowed up here? I'm an assassin. I don't give a shit. And there's your proof. Stop blocking me. Asshole. Would you? Oh my goodness. I'm about to fucking kick the shit out of you. That's what happens when I get irritated with trying to fucking kill somebody. Look at my notoriety. It's so horrible now. Like, it was fine earlier, and now it's just not. Hello? I don't go down, that's for sure. Well, there's a flag up there, but you know what? I don't give a shit. I'm just gonna keep making progress with the story instead of wasting my time on the little things. I want to kill that man with ease, without causing a scene. Though, because I don't know how far he's gonna come over here. There he goes! Thank God. I thought for sure he was gonna go somewhere where I couldn't reach. Oh my God. You are a fucking jackass. You see nothing because you're dead. Fucking asshole. Now give me my loot that you so heinously interrupted me getting. Boy. Shut up. Okay, that's not the way. I think that's my way out, which would insinuate that I need to go back up. Not that way. This way. Yeah, that's what I thought. Well, I wanted to enter just loot.
What are you doing here?
Paying a visit to the tailor.
Rescue me while Provok Cesar is wrong.
Fortunately for us, he is away. Any chance there is a second key?
The guard hand this to Lucrezia, so I assume not.
Do you know where she is?
Her quarters are at the top of the castello.
All right, stay here. Her key is as good as mine.
I'm not going anywhere.
I like that. Don't go anywhere. I'm not going anywhere.
I want to see.
Please, you must whisper it only to yourself. If Cesare found out, who knows what you would do?
Are you not really with
me? Healing my heart.
Oh.
Cesare has always been jealous of my attentions. But that should not kill us. He will keep our secrets.
Yes. Your lips. Calm.
What was that?
I'm late for rehearsal. Farewell, my love. I heard the entire exchange, mia signora, and can vouch for it.
Good. Tell Cesare. We shall see how it feels when the shoe is on the other foot.
Yes, signora.
Auditore da te. Cesare is no longer here. He would have enjoyed this.
My fight is not with you, Lucrezia. Free Caterina, I will stand down.
Impossible.
Then you have no choice.
Guards!
Ah! Why'd I do that? Damn it. Shit. I was going to grab her and I accidentally assassinated her instead. Fucking hell. Oh my God, I hate this woman. She came all the way back up here like a fucking idiot. I swear to God. Shut up!
Ignorant make easy targets.
Salute, Lucrezia. Oh, I've missed you. By a party potter at Troia.
Always a pleasure.
Bring her here, I'll take the key.
As if I have a choice.
Why save me, Ezio? With falling taking on the mistress. It is not your family. That night at the villa, I had to ensure our allegiance to protect Formi. Do
You understand, Ezio?
E la politica? What? Do it. I did not explain.
What does it look like I'm doing? Killing people. And now I'm gonna drop you down here.
Don't you dare.
I dare. Well, I mean, it was the only way to get you down, you dimwit. Fucking hell. Ow. I just snapped his neck. That wasn't exactly what I intended.
It seems to open from over there.
Okay, I guess I'll put you down. Fuck, why'd you do that? Gotta take her with me because I don't want to desynchronize. If I don't take her with me, I think I'll just desynchronize, and I do not want that. Again, I wish I could run faster with her in my arms, but I can't. Ow, my foot. Fucking foot just cramped up.
Ride across the bridge. I will cover you.
Find Machiavelli there.